guys, my name is Jess and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Comes Alive. In the last episode, we went ahead and fixed up a couple houses in the village, one of which is going to be for the villagers, the other is for myself to live in, which I took all my stuff over, and between then and now, I have been working a little bit on basically just doing a layout of where I want the kind of wall that I'm going to build around the village to go, so that we can keep, you know, the zombies and stuff out and be safe. So I did that, and I went mining, got a bunch more stone and stuff for the wall. But I did want to go see how our villagers are doing and talk to them first before we get started on that. But it looks like they're all out. I still don't think our missing villager is found. I still think he's missing, but I don't know, maybe he'll turn up. Hey Avon, how are you doing? I remember last time I actually talked to you, you actually not like me. Don't tell me, we're gonna become friends now, Avon. After you were so like horrible to me for so long. Okay, wait. Oh, and Lily had her baby. It must be walking around. It's a he. Yeah, it was in a blue blanket. It's a he. Okay, we've got a, oh my gosh. Oh, wait, is that, oh, Drew. Oh my gosh. That must be their kid. Okay, let's go talk to their child. Hey Lily, how you doing? How's Drew? Okay Lily, I'll just go talk to your son. Hey Drew, stay away from these people in here, okay? Hi, how are you? I'm very good. Let's shake your hand. Don't touch me, I'm famous. Okay Drew, what are we chat? Do you want to go burn stuff with me? No, I don't think that's a very good idea, Drew. That's kind of dangerous. Please don't burn the village down. Please. Oh, he's so cute. Our first child in the village. And these guys are still zombies. I'm probably going to get bit standing here, but I think I remember how to cure them, but ouch, that did not work. But I kind of don't at the same time, so it's probably going to be a while before I cure them, but oh, there's a dog. Oh, there's so many little dogs around the village. Oh, there you are. I was coming, hey, stay still, Delia. I was coming to talk to you. Wait, oh, Delia, you got married as well to Giles. Oh my gosh, when did this stuff happen? You guys need to tell me stuff. Oh my gosh, everyone's getting married and having kids. We are definitely going to need to get this wall built and definitely going to get, or going to need to. What are you guys doing on the roof? That is dangerous. Oh my gosh, and we're definitely going to get to the... I can't talk. We're definitely going to need to build some more houses or fix up some more houses. If everyone's getting married, tell me you're not married. Okay. At least Rydell didn't get married and not tell us about it. At least you're a good friend. You want to build your own village too, but you're lazy. Oh, well, you know, maybe. Maybe one day you'll get there. But for now, you can live in our village. Hey, Giles. Oh, I heard you got married and didn't tell us, Giles. You villagers, what? Did you seriously just say that? I'm sorry, okay. I don't know what I said. Did Rydell just fall? Please, Rydell, what did I just tell you? I told you if you were climbing on the roof, you were gonna get hurt, but did you listen? No. Oh my gosh, please don't come up here, little Drew. I don't want you to get hurt as well. Okay, well, I think that's most of our villagers we've just talked to. There's still, wait. No, where was Dion? I think his name was. Oh yeah, Alka got married as well, but forgot to tell us, did you? Hit your toe when you woke up? Oh, that's the worst, isn't it, Alka? I guess I forgive you for not telling me that you got married. Where is Dion? Don't tell me he's gone missing too. What? I don't... Maybe he's just over here somewhere. I hope he is, because if we keep losing villagers, we're going to have none. Two of them are zombies, one of them's gone missing, now another one's possibly gone missing. This is not going well. Okay, I can't see him anywhere, but... didn't he get married? No, Dion did get married. Did he? I don't remember. You're Giles. Lily and... I can't even remember his name. I don't even know. I guess we'll see if he shows up as well. Otherwise, we're going to have to try and figure out where these villagers are disappearing to. Hey, Benjamin, how's guard duty going? I'll come talk to you later, probably. I think what I also want to do before I start building this wall is, where can I put this stuff? It's kind of, all my stuff is kind of all over the place for now. I've sort of semi-organized it, but it's not that good. What am I looking for? Well, we'll need torches. Here we go, saplings. Oh yeah, and I went over last time when I was building the houses and got some oak wood. So I've got some oak saplings, which I want to plant so that we don't have to walk all the way over there to get oak. I think I want to plant them out here, but for some reason this dirt isn't like changing to grass. So I don't know if they're going to stay, like, if they'll grow over here. So I might just plant them here. Yeah, hopefully they kind of grow taller so that they're not kind of in the area where I want the wall to go. We'll plant one there. And then we'll just plant a few of these. These are just going to be cut down anyway, so I guess it doesn't really matter too much where we plant them. But I just want to get a few of them growing, so they have plenty of wood for growing. What am I saying today? for building materials is what I meant to say. Well, okay, I think that's probably good in acacia trees, because there's plenty of acacia wood here. Alright, let's go ahead and, actually, no, might need some of that. And let's get a bunch of this cobble. There we go. And right here is, I'm going to, like, fill it up for now, but I want this, kind of, like, lines up with the path to the village. So this is going to be kind of like an entrance. I'll make a kind of easier access than this later on. And there's also on the other side down by the water, there's also another part that's going to be like kind of like a gate area, but I don't know what I'm going to put there for now, so I guess we'll just have to break our way out every time. And I also don't know if this is like the final height of our wall, but for now we're just going to go with, I think it's four high from like the inside layer. So and I will probably work on it later, maybe make it a bit thicker and then have like a walkway up the top eventually, but for now this is what it will be. Ouch, I should have not done that, but it's okay. I think it hurt too bad. I should probably go get my apples as well. Oops, I missed one. I did. There we go. Hopefully this will keep the zombies and stuff out, and we'll have no more zombie villages. Oh my gosh, I missed another one again. Wait, what? Where are you going? You're not going to be able to get back in now, Benjamin. Oh, okay. Well, we'll have to wait. Are you going to figure it out? Are you going to get back in yourself? Oh my gosh, you're so clever, Benjamin. So proud of you. Okay, wait, where did... I think it was this one. There we go. Did he get back in? Or is he still down there? He's still down there. Can you get back up from there? Because, like, I'm about to build on there. I don't know if he can. Ouch. No, he can't. Look, here. Here we go. I built steps. Where'd you go? Wait, is he even still there? Where'd he go? I'm so confused, but it's getting dark. Benjamin? He's not even there. Where did he go? Oh my gosh. This is... I don't even have a pickaxe anymore. I can't even... Oh my gosh. Oh wait, he's over here. He must have teleported. Oh my gosh, okay. Well, we're gonna quickly go sleep so that stuff doesn't spawn. And then I should probably make a pickaxe, because I just know that I'm gonna place stone where it's not meant to go. Like, at least once. Like, that is definitely gonna happen. Oh, the sunset looks so pretty. Also, out here, the wall kind of goes down. So hopefully we'll still have, you know, a nice view from our house, at least. Maybe not so much out this way, but I don't know, we can maybe like a little garden and stuff over here. I don't know, we'll see. Okay, so what was I gonna do? Do I have... I don't. Do I have any sticks anywhere? Oh, actually, I might grab this crafting table to take with me just in case I need it, because hello, Benjamin. Thanks for knocking. Okay. Let's see. I don't think I have any sticks left. But I think this is an empty chest. It is. Okay, so let's just make some sticks. And let's make all of that into sticks. And where's the one that's used? There we go. We'll make a pickaxe just because I feel like we're definitely going to need it. We're definitely not going to get all of the wall done with this much cobblestone. I'm definitely going to need to go get more, but I'll probably do that off camera because getting stone is just kind of, you know, not that interesting. So, alright, let's see. Let's do this. I wonder if we're going to have any more baby villagers soon. I hope we do. But it does mean that I'm going to need to definitely start working on some more houses. Because they're not all going to fit in that tiny little house anymore. But I mean, if villagers keep disappearing, then maybe they will. Okay, I should really think about this and get down before I hurt myself. Oh, silly me. Alright, I feel like we're going to get a fair bit done though with this amount of cobble. Okay, let's do that. And, oops, let's get down now. And let's see. Might as well do that, and then that one's gonna go up one more. There we go. Okay, and then I need to build that, I think. That'll do. Alright, let's see. That's not four, is it? No. So that's gonna go up one more. Yeah? I'm so confused. So that's only three high, and I want it to be four. So I guess we'll go like that, and then just make that one higher. That should do. There we go. Okay, guys, so I have finished the wall. It took me forever to get all the stone and stuff for it, but it goes all the way over there, so there's plenty of room for us to expand on our village. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with it. I put a bunch of torches down too, because there were a couple caves over that way that I just went and got some coal for, which I pretty much used all of it on like 1,000 torches, just to make sure that nothing is, you know, gonna spawn inside these walls, and our villages are gonna be safe, and we're gonna have no more zombie villages, hopefully, because two is already enough. Dion appeared again. I don't know, our other villager is still missing, but at least Dion's back. He's here. Let's chat to you. You hit a toy when you wake up. Oh, that's not good. You really like us. You're like the only person that really likes us. You're married to Alka as well. Where is she? Oh my gosh, they're on the roof. That's so dangerous. We really need to fix up the rest of these houses because they're so dangerous. Like, they can climb on them and everything. I also want to like work on the paths of this village, and our little cactus fruit things that we planted on the path, we're definitely gonna have to fix that. I also wanted to maybe think about fixing up some of these little farm things. I don't know if I think I want to move them. I'm thinking maybe over here. We can put a couple like down in this end. I have to cut down these trees, but that's okay. And maybe putting them down over here, just kind of out of the way and stuff. And then that'll give us room to, you know, work on the paths and then put more houses in and stuff. But yeah, that's just an idea I had. I don't know if I'll do it just yet, but yeah, I guess what we'll do is maybe go have a little look at the wall and show you guys just like the space that I've given us for the village, so we can, you know, have plenty of room to expand. There's also, I think, over here a few dogs that got trapped in here. They kind of, as I was building, climbed over the wall, and then the wall got built up and they couldn't get back out. So we have a bunch of dogs in our village now, but that's fine. I did cover in any caves and stuff, so there's no monsters should be able to get in. I also kind of flattened down this little bit. It was a little bit kind of hilly over here, so I just kind of, you know, dug it out a bit. made it a little bit nicer, but I'm pretty happy with it. It's nothing special, but you know, it keeps the monsters out, which is the point of it, really. But yeah, let's maybe go think about, I want to maybe plant in one of the already existing things, little garden bed things, some of our other foods that we got. So maybe that one right next to our house has got all the wheat in it, because we have plenty of wheat everywhere else. I think we might harvest this wheat and then plant some of the other stuff that we have. So let's just get rid of all this. There we go. I think that'll do. I don't know, we might do the other one just there as well, but that's kind of destroyed, so we might not. Where did I put all my food stuff? So I think it's in here, yeah. Okay, so I've already got some wheat, so we'll just put that up there. I also got a roadrunner egg and another ostrich egg. I think, did I already have an ostrich egg? I'm pretty sure I did. I don't know what happened to it, but there was a bunch of roadrunners over that way. And I managed to pick up an egg of theirs. I don't know, maybe I didn't. I don't know, what if winter squash? That grows on trees, pumpkin, cantaloupe. We already have some cactus fruit. I don't know, I might plant those a little later on. I had a lyrebird egg. Maybe I didn't have an ostrich egg. Maybe I just thought I did. Unless I got rid of it. But I don't remember doing that. Oh well. Actually, let's go ahead and just put some of this stuff away. So we have more room for our stuff. That didn't really make sense. I should probably make a hoe as well. Just in case. I don't know what to plant. Let's maybe plant some of these berries. They grow on trees, I'm pretty sure. So we might take them. We'll make the chest in my bedroom for like fruit that grows on trees. Can't grow them. Actually, no, where'd that go? We'll leave that up there. Actually, we have plenty of carrots already, and we already have potatoes, I'm pretty sure. Sugarcane, I'll leave for a bit. That I'll leave for a bit. Can stay up there. Actually, we can't grow them. That's fruit. Can't grow them. Can't grow them. Oops. Let's take all this. Yeah, I guess we'll grow them. Alright, I don't know. Actually, I don't need the seeds. I don't know if we have enough room to plant all of these things, but I guess we'll see. And hopefully, you know, they don't get trodden on and ruined. But, let's see, I think maybe we'll just plant one of each for now. So we'll plant a blueberry, raspberry, that one, and that one. Those can stay up there. Oh, and we have a strawberry as well. Oops, I dropped it. Come here. There we go. Plant that. You plant some corn, some wheat and stuff. Yes, plant that there and there. And keep that corn. Let's plant some of this stuff now, I guess. I'll plant the pumpkins as well, but I don't know if I want to plant them here. At least this way we can have some different kinds of food. That we can't grow. That's spare stuff. I think that was all of it, wasn't it? Might just go check that other chest. Oops, I can't jump. Okay, let's see, yeah, just had that. So let's put the fruit stuff in there. And let's see, let's put this stuff back in here. We can, I don't know, we might plant the pumpkin then. Or maybe two pumpkins. I think we'll go two pumpkins. We might plant them and there. That's good. We'll plant them like that. Oops. Then I'm going to put these back. Saplings. Where did I put them in here? Alright. I think that's good. At least now we have some different foods. I also was thinking about maybe getting some, or trying to get some, whatchamacallums? What did I just say? Cows and stuff. Why didn't I think of that? Oh my gosh. Anyway, but we'll do that maybe later on, I guess. I do still want to work on these paths, though. I don't know if I want to use sand for the paths. I think I want to use maybe like gravel or something, but I don't know. It depends if I can find gravel, so Yeah, I think that'll do this episode. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye, guys!